All right, well, taking another opportunity to vlog while I go to work. Again, with this, with the time that I'm working, it's pretty dark by the time I get home. This has to do with 11:11 on your digital clocks, on your computers, on your, that's pretty much it. Everybody's seen 11:11. I mean, that's not, I guess, all that unusual. My situation I do find unusual. I see 11:11. It seems that I see it everywhere. And I mean, I'm not just talking, you know, once a month or once every couple of months. I'm talking about several times a week. I see it on the computer. I see it when, you know, I just glance over and it's 11:11. You know, our telephone system, it's a little off. It's off a few minutes, an hour or whatever. And I'll look and I'll see that it's 11:11 on there. I'll be doing video cuts and the video itself will be 11 minutes and 11 seconds. It's got to the point where I've talked to several different people about it. And they just say, yeah, we see it. But now I'm announcing it whenever I see it. And I see it when I go to bed. I see it, you know, during the day. I see it all over the time, all over the place, this 11:11. It's got to mean something. For the amount that I see it and the attention that I bring other people to the time of 11:11, something's going on with it. And I'm not really sure what it is, but I definitely have seen this or see it on an ongoing basis. When I first kind of saw it and kept seeing it, somebody said buy a lottery ticket. We don't really buy a lot of lottery tickets, but I had bought one anyways. We played for several weeks just on the little winnings that we got one way or the other from it. So I'm not completely convinced that way, and I, you know, maybe I should just keep buying lottery tickets, but that's not really my kind of gig. But yeah, so 11:11. I wonder what it all means, because I mean, it's got to mean something for me to see it. The amount that I see it, how often that I see it, it just cannot be coincidence. It's got to be something more than that. You guys got any ideas? Because, I mean, I don't. So, 11:11, how often do you see it? Do you see it four or five, six times a week? Well, I do. And I mean, I guess we have clocks around the house and clocks at work and on the computers and everything. But, boy, you know, like I... And I don't see, like, 11:10 and then wait around for a minute and then wait for it to go 11:11. Hey, 11:11. No, I don't do that at all. If I see 11:10, let's say, that doesn't count. And I don't bother even considering if I see 11:11 after that as being an honest catching of the infamous 11:11. So my life continues. I continue to see 11:11 all the different times of the week and very often. So I don't know. 11:11.